Hey YouTube, and I'm back. This is the Beautifully Created. This is maybe my fourth haul of the night, and we'll just call this a boot haul. And these are some of the boots that I've bought over the winter months from October up until the present month of January. The first pair I'm going to show you is a pair that I bought from makemechic.com, and it's this silver and gray pair, and they are stilettos. They are about maybe a 4-inch heel on them. They are notched in the middle, and they have this like snakeskin material at the top and on the toe. And they have this cute little buckle on the side with this chain that go around the heel. I thought these were so very cute, and they were probably $45 to $50 on makemechic.com. This next pair I bought these from a local store here where I live. It's a suede stiletto pair, black, and they have this cute little bow on the side. They zip down like this. I can unzip them. Pretty hard to get them zip down. They kind of stick. They zip down like that. And that is the inside of them. They're all black suede with the steel heel. So they're very comfortable and very, very sturdy. I think I paid about $80 for this pair. Yeah. And the next pair I'm going to show you is this black patent leather stiletto pair. And these are really cute. They have a gold, a silver buckle here with some silver rhinestones on the top of the boots, and they go up to your knee. They go up, they cover your knee, and this is the heel of them, and that is the top of them. And then they zip down, or you can just stick your foot in through there, or you could use the zipper. And I think these were about maybe $60. The next pair I have is this black ankle boot right here. And I thought these were really cute. They have a very sturdy heel, not like the stiletto heels. They zip down in the back like this. They zip in the back. They have these cute little zippers in the front. They're black and gold. And these were probably $30 to $35. And I bought these here where I live from a local vendor. The next pair I have is this leather pair that they zip down in the back. And they're that new style with the toe out. I wouldn't suggest wearing these when there's snow out. I did wear these for New Year's. They were very, very comfortable, and I was standing up quite a long time. I wore these on New Year's. Very, very comfortable. Very, very sturdy heel. A good leather bottom. So they were great. I paid $40 for these. And these are another pair that I bought over the New Year's weekend. A shoe boot. Again, the thick heel, they're the leather ones, zip down on the side. They have a side zipper. Then they have this cute little leather raunchy detail right there on the side. I thought those were so cute. These were, I think, $45 or $50 here at our local shoe vendor that I go to and buy a lot of my shoes from. And then I have this pair that I actually just got from Forever 21. They're a jean stiletto pair with the rhyme with the little gold detailing in the front and around the heel. And they zip down in the back. I thought these were really, really cute. They were $32, I think, at Forever 21. And I got these because on Sunday,
sorry, didn't notice you there. Then again, you didn't notice me. So we'll remain passersby until the next time we speak. Where we will meet.